It's been an amazing show. Of course, been at Smith & Wesson and Safariland, Minnelli and Federal Premium, but this has just been an amazing experience catching up with the grassroots of this industry, the dealers and the distributors who make it all happen. You know, this is incredible. It keeps getting, it seems like it gets bigger and better every single year. I've been coming since, you know, 2000 something or other, and it's fantastic to see so many people here, but what is most remarkable is the number of women that are here, and it's fantastic to see.
The women growing in the shooting sports, you're obviously a big part of that. What are some of the things that you do here with women to help kind of get them out and get them familiar with shooting sports?
Sure. I mean, every time a dealer comes up and says, you know, what can I do to help encourage more women to get in my stores and how do I get them out shooting, I work with them and give them suggestions and ideas. We just did a seminar merchandising to women with Randy Rogers here at SHOT Show. That was an amazing experience. And it's all about communicating, and this perception out there that the range in shooting is for guys is completely gone, and women are enjoying it. They're feeling empowered, but they're having a ton of fun too.
So what do you have coming up for the competition season?
It's going to be another great busy year. My first match is at Smith & Wesson, the IDPA Indoor Nationals. I plan to shoot several USPSA big matches and, of course, NRAB Yankee Cup. It's always a whirlwind. You're training constantly and you're working hard for that next competition, but I'm super excited for it to all start.